difference between Ty Isaac right now and maybe coming into the last two seasons? Obviously, he's getting two good games.
He's progressive. And he's capitalized on opportunities. He's always been. He's been a good football player. Now he's better, which is also been good. He's taken his opportunity. He's taken the bit. He's run with it. Amount of yards he rushed for. I thought he had something to executed very well. I thought he had some things that I would call some spectacular plays. Avoiding the tackle for a loss, a free runner off the edge. That was significant. His long run on the sweep, he was able to avoid a corner who was unblocked. That was outstanding. He had one call back due to a penalty, and we had a missed assignment. We had another opportunity. We had two or three opportunities called back or taken away. So because of execution, but yeah, he's taking the opportunity and really sees it. It's very important for him.